representing Diamond Mine, the Cruiserweight Champion, Roderick Strong.
Oh, it is championship time once again here on NXT 2.0.
Yeah, let me tell you, everybody wants the Malcolm Bivens rub. This past week, four-time Grammy winner Missy Elliott reached out to Bivens on Twitter, and not only that, I heard on the grapevine that Missy Elliott slid into Bivens' DM.
Who told you that? I don't know about your journalistic.
If that's true, then Missy better put her game down, flip it in reverse, and back right out of those DMs.
Well done, Jason.
Thank you.
Flying in, flying out.
Oh! And all fun and games are over. Grayson Waller called his opportunity last week about wanting to become champion. And what a smart strategy by the challenger as Waller, if you hear me! Grayson Waller, are we going to see a new NXT Cruiserweight Champion? Is this match going to begin? NXT Cruiserweight Championship match made official during the commercial break, and the challenger, Grayson Waller, has been in control since the beginning of the champion. And look, we've been talking about veterans having to look over their shoulders to that new aspiring NXT talent.
I mean, I love this. I spoke to Waller earlier, and his message was clear. He wanted to shock the world. What a perfect way to do that.
Oh, no!
That is more like it from Roderick Strong. Listen, you called it a smart strategy earlier. When Roderick Strong was jumped from behind, quite literally, he needs to look over his shoulder. However, things turn around real fast when you're in there with a veteran like Roderick Strong. Certainly not somebody who's going to rest on his laurels. There is a reason why he hooked up with Malcolm Bivens and the Diamond Mine. There's a reason why he works day in, day out with Hatchiman. That's because he wants to get better and better and smoke these rookies. Like Grayson Waller with the cheap shot. Smart strategy. If that was anyone else, you'd have called it what it is, which is cheating.
Now listen, there's no need for cheap shots here. I want to take nothing away from Roderick Strong. I've had the privilege of calling these matches for almost 3 years. He is phenomenal in the ring. The gas tank, endless. Roderick Strong can out-grapple anybody, but he does not need...
Into the cover off the backbreaker, and Waller kicks out at one.
He definitely doesn't need these dirty tactics. He's better.
The dirty tactics are from Grayson Waller. What are you watching, Beth?
The jump start was from Grayson Waller.
Are we watching the same match?
Waller wanted to make an impact before the bell is rung. It's not Strong's fault.
Yeah, he wanted to cheat.
Well, diamond shining brighter. Strong certainly has become badder and better, to your point, Wade, under this tutelage of Hatchiman. And Malcolm Bivens.
He's not a man that wants to take a step backwards. He's not a man that wants to stay where he's at. He's a man who wants to get better and better week in, week out.
Oh, from behind, shoulders down. Waller almost became NXT Cruiserweight Champion. Now looking for the backslide. Can he get Strong down? Strong able to counter. Counter to retain. Waller. Back and forth. Oh, and again, crucifix pin this time. Waller kicks out. Now Strong shoulders down. Waller has brought his A game here tonight.
Well, come on, he's in there with Roderick Strong. You bring anything else, it's over in 10 seconds.
Another backbreaker, and you can see the pain etched on the face of Waller shooting the half as Strong into another cover. Another kick out by Waller.
And don't mistake me, I'm with you on this Grayson Waller. He's done a fantastic job. It was a brilliant strategy from him, even though it was clearly cheating, but he's doing a heck of a job tonight.
We gotta hand it to Waller once again, trying to take his best shot, but Roderick Strong again just has that great awareness, able to switch his body positioning in every scenario.
Look, and right now, Roderick Strong proving a champion's mentality. I mean, take a look at the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns, had the Demon this past Sunday, the WWE draft coming up this Friday, and then Brock Lesnar at Crown Jewel 3 weeks from Thursday. I mean, you always have to be ready, and Strong certainly has been able to weather the storm early on from Waller. Off the suplex now, Strong into the cover to retain it again. Waller able to kick out.
Yeah, and just to reiterate, let's not let it be lost on anyone. As soon as Roderick Strong had the Diamond Mine, within weeks, he became NXT Cruiserweight Champion. That's what happens when you work with the absolute best. When you train with the best, you are the best.
Well, looking for a submission right now is Strong. Waller trying his best to get to the bottom rope. And there you saw, as you've already mentioned, Wade, Hatchiman on the outside coaching up Strong.
Yeah, and here's what I like. Strong is coachable. Too many young youngsters here in NXT won't listen to the coaches. They think they know best. Roderick Strong is smart enough to realize he has weaknesses. He doesn't have many, but he has them.
Waller just
attach him and fixes him.
What an introduction.
Oh, my chest is hurting.
Now Strong upping the risk factor right here.
Strong wants to send a message to anyone that stepped to the NXT Cruiserweight Champion as Waller fighting back again. Waller knows this could be his only opportunity. Title matches don't grow on trees as Waller with a huge missile dropkick.
Thrill seeker taking a huge risk and it has paid off. Can he get to his feet?
Waller calls himself a risk taker, a survivor. He's not afraid to take chances as Waller back to his feet. He said everyone wants to be the future. He's ready to be the now. And it is the time now for Grayson Waller.
Whoa.
In this moment, he's not only hanging with the champion.
He's taking it to the champion.
He's shining.
Waller measuring Strong.
Right now, Roderick Strong getting pummeled like Anthony Joshua in the boxing this past weekend. Can Grayson Waller put this one to bed? Carry on like this. Rockets and time right there, straight to the jaw of Roderick Strong.
And a near fall, half second away from crowning himself NXT Cruiserweight Champion, as Strong now has to be feeling the pressure in this matchup because Waller is answering every challenge from the champion.
Well, we know we can't look backwards. You're only as good as your performance right now.
One more time. Waller takes to the air, and there's that risk taker. There's that thrill seeker. And in his first singles match on this brand, can Grayson Waller shock the world? Oh, what a stunner. That's got to be it. We got a new champion. Cover. Count.
The energy sucked out of this building. They all thought we had a new champ. Diamond Mine thought we had a new champ.
NXT Universe on their feet. But so is Grayson Waller. Oh, Strong able to counter. Ooh.
Just a beat too long. Straight to the floor.
Count it. Oh. Knockout blow from the champ.
Your winner, and still the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Roderick Strong!
Well, Grayson Waller took just a beat too long there, perhaps admiring his own handiwork, and came a cropper to the veteran who retains. But what a matchup, what an effort from Grayson Waller. This kid really has something.
He certainly did it, Beth, in the closing moments. I believe deep down Waller was going to pull an upset, pull a rabbit out of the hat. But how about the devastating knee, perfectly planted, pinpoint precision under the jaw from Roderick Strong.
And that's the difference between championship material and those that are just not quite ready. You see Waller right there, beautiful risk-taking maneuver, giving it his all in this moment to step up.
And then here, as you mentioned, Wade, the whole world believed that Grayson Waller was, I mean, look at Diamond Mine. Diamond Mine.
White as a sheet with the Creed Brothers.
And then this was the mishap. Bam! But there, lights turned out. Roderick Strong right into the cover. That is a veteran who knows how to get the job done once the bell rings. Strong again shows the world he evolves, he is consistent, and again silences his doubters.
Roderick Strong, still your NXT Cruiserweight Champion, but with me now, LA Knight. LA, I understand you challenged Odyssey Jones to a match next week. Do you feel like you bit off a little bit more than you can chew?
Huh? What are you, president of this fan club?